Here's a look at your top stories this Tuesday night. It was a tragic scene this morning in Belton. A student at Belton High School stabbing and killing another student identified as Joe Ramirez. Right now, a vigil at the Christ the King Church in Belton is underway to honor Ramirez. The 6:30 Mass will be followed by a rosary.